What if we can fly safer, faster, greener, and low cost? My co-founder, François Oudburg, engineer, master's and PhD in fluid dynamics, created a new technology that allows that to happen. He discovered the new way to fly. We call it SMAPAT cold jet propulsion system. Our technological application for fixed-wing aircraft, we're gonna be able to take a small business jet, retrofit our propulsion system and make that aircraft 100% electric and very high performance. The same we can do with drones that currently use jet engine, we'll replace it with our propulsion system. We will make that aircraft 100% electric, but the most important of all is make them as close to stealth as we can. Our GJet Kóan is a 3-passenger, 1-pilot aircraft that is 100% electric and vertical takeoff. It has the capability to carry 500 kilograms, an amazing performance never seen in the history of humanity, using electric power only. Our GJet Kóan can be the transportation solution for many places, including islands and big countries like US or Canada. What you see here is a range where we can take an aircraft from Miami, for example, all the way to Tallahassee nonstop. That will be around 562 kilometers. Once we stop, what we're gonna be able to do is for 3 minutes around, replace the batteries and go with the next leg, giving us the double of the range. We are certifiable to date with current regulations with the FAA and even Canadian Aviation Authority. The Kóan cost per hour is $115. That is including $40 we're paying to the pilot that we will train on our own aircraft on our own eJet training center. If you compare that with $410 that traditional helicopters will charge for the same route, same service, carrying 3 passengers and a little bit of cargo, that's gonna be something that is gonna change the world. Things have changed. Our technology is patent granted since 2013. We already proved that it works building a scale model 1-9, where we successfully did a flight at 97 kilometers per hour, around 60 miles, top speed. We have received 7 national awards and 1 international award as the best technology ever filed from the entire Latin America by the World Intellectual Property Organization. These are other examples of our success. We enable zero emissions air transport services for the world. What we do is help people fly affordably. The other thing we do is enable 100% electric high performance flights. These are some examples of designs that we have done for emergency services, Flight Department of New York, and vertical weather operations rescue aircraft. The 21st century will be for aviation like the 20th century was for automotive industry.